Okay, so here's the deal. You get in that line, and you tell her you're looking for your missing cube that you lost after a baseball game.
Got it. Just one objection. I'm not standing in line labeled losers. It just doesn't fit my character's motivations.
And what is your character exactly?
Gibson Cracker Jack Hardy, baseball player extraordinaire.
Just get in there.
Hey ho, young one. I was wondering if perchance you had my precious little cube.
Oh, how did you lose it?
It was 5 years ago. I was playing the old basing ball, as we called it back then, with my lucky cube in my back pocket. I hit a humdinger over the fence to win us the pennant. But when I got home, I found that my lucky cube had fallen out of my pantaloons. When I heard of your well-established establishment, I thought that maybe me and my sweet baby cube might meet again.
Yes! I knew the real owner would show up. Wait right here.
Yes, he's got it.
You know, I just recollected that I may have lost a few more items.
Oh?
Oh no, Gibson's going rogue.
Did you ever find a boombox? Because that's mine too.
Here it is.
And I lost a box of cookies recently.
Got 'em.
You got some glasses?
What frames?
What kind you got?
Gibson, what are you doing?
Oh, Craig, you want something? Don't worry, it's on me. I'm finding.
What is that machine?
Don't you dare use any technomancy on Craig!
Using deception to try and steal from the lost and found! That's the problem with you finders, keepers. You never think about the losers, weepers! And that's why you guys are getting banned forever!
No, please!
Wait! They don't deserve to be on that wall.
I do.
JP, you didn't do anything wrong.
I did do something. I took Bubbles!
Bubbles? But why?
I was but a young lad, cricking it up on a Saturday afternoon. And then I saw them. I looked to and fro for their kid, but I didn't see anyone around. So I brought him home so our new kitten Goo would have someone to play with when I went back to school. Goo loved it with all her little kitty heart. But when I heard it belonged to you, Salma, I knew I had to do the right thing and return it, even if it made Goo sad.
Bubbles, it's you.
I know that Bubbles looks a little different than when you last saw them, but Bubbles and my cat Goo had a lot of adventures together.
I see. There's a lot of love in these scratches.
You're giving Bubbles back?
I think maybe the person that lost something isn't always the one who needs it the most.
Oh, really?
And to you losers, maybe it's not right to hold on to these toys forever when there are kids or cats who need them now. Starting today, I'm initiating a new rule. The 5-year Finders Keepers Clause. If it's not claimed after 5 years, it can go to someone who needs it.